not accept things as they are, but to understand it, to go into it, to examine it, give your heart and your mind with everything that you have to find out the way of living differently. But that depends on you and not somebody else.
Living differently. But that depends on you and not somebody else.